you know, this parable. And on verse 5 of Luke 18, it says something so profound. He says that finally the judge gave in, you know. Finally he gave in and he said, this is what, in the translation, this is what it literally says. She says, because you keep on bothering me. There's a translation, because you keep on bothering me. Because you keep on bothering me. And he says, this is the way the kingdom of God is. When you come to God, you know, I don't think God says we're bothering him, but he wants us to disturb him. He wants us to come at him and say, you know what, God, I need this. I need this. I need you. I need you. I need you. I need you. Not to stop. Not to stop until you get your miracle. Not to stop until you get the answer. Not to stop until you hear the word of God, his voice, his will. You got to keep on coming. 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 Until he says, you know what? Because you keep on coming. Because you keep on coming. Because you don't stop. I'm going to answer you. 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 Oh, God, we build our foundation in you, Lord. Father God, we ask you this today, Father God. Oh, God, you are worthy. Why don't you lift up your hand right there and say, God, I'm not going to stop. I'm going to keep coming. Come on, somebody that believes this word this morning, say, God, I'm not going to stop. I'm going to keep going after you. I'm going to keep searching you. I'm going to keep seeking you. No matter what, I'm not going to stop. Because I need answers. I need answers for my family. I need answers for my kids. I need answers for my finances. I need answers. I need answers, God. I need answers. I need answers, God. I need answers. I need to know. I need to know that you're with me. I need to know that you're with me. I need to know.